Yopi Vivanti, I am Marco with today with Cities Skylines. So we are building our city over in this direction right now. So we have some roads already put down, as you can see. And today I want to fill this all up with housing and all that good stuff. So first things first, I want to get some offices in this area, since the closest area to our highway is not really that good for having, well, you know, housing because of the noise pollution. And I guess in this area I want some stores, so like here, as you can see. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. And the other parts, I always want more residential zone. Okay, what I just noticed is that I used the wrong kind of zoning, because I don't want it to be a high residential zone, for example. Just the normal, and of course a bit of office spaces. Boom, boom. I don't know if the theme park also creates that much noise pollution. I don't think so. So I will just get houses in. These all housing. Boom. Then maybe. No. This part of the road. No. Astrologists report that a devastating meteor will strike the city in the near future. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. Well, mayday, guys, mayday. Meteor's coming. God, there are a lot of dead people in here. Why? Oof. Ooh.
A meteor strike has occurred. Avoid the impact site and head to shelter.
Well then. That was way too close. Thought maybe it wouldn't hit the highway, but yeah, it did. And all fixed. Except for the burning part and the crater. Wait, isn't there an object that you can put down as like a meteor-like object? Not possible. That will be just funny to have it in the crater. I don't think it will be in trees, I don't think it will be in plants. Stones. Just a large single boulder. With a cave entrance. A cliff. I just want the... a big rock. Oh yeah, like this. It fits perfectly. Okay, why am I losing money? Okay, what is going on with the water? Is it a problem of the water? No, I don't think so. So, why are there so many people dying? I have no clue. A dead person is waiting for transport, but the problem is look at the amount of, how many crematoriums there are. Still complaining about the amount of people being dead in our city. Don't get it. Healthcare. Average health 66. I don't know what the problem is. Oh, this looks so good. But why are there so many people dying? I mean, it is not the water source, since this is fresh as hell. And these are just waiting for stuff to be pumped in. What could be the problem? I have no clue. I really don't. Look at how many people are dying. Why is this happening? Okay, you know what? I'm going to look this up for a real quick moment. So, yeah, I want to figure this out because this is a bit annoying. Let's see. Cities colonized. Why are they... so many people dead in my city. For about 15 hours now. Okay. With dead people and 50 crew with material is spread across my city and still there are many complaints. Okay, don't do anything about it. People will leave, but get replaced by a new who don't die all at once, since they don't go well, okay? This is the death wave effects of similar age sims all dying at the same time. You can beat it before it happens by pruning your city. What I do is demolish a few houses with... okay... okay, so it might just be a death wave, okay? So, I hope it will fix itself? I mean, I guess it will. And if not, then I might have a big problem. Well, luckily I have a lot of money, so... however this goes, it will go away. Sooner or later. Okay, just 1,000 people dying. So it might just be a death wave. Since more people are saying that it is. So if that's true, then sure. Okay, it's starting to slowly go down. Because I was a bit of afraid that this would be the end of our city. That would be so bad. But if it is just a normal thing that happens... because of people living for the same amount of time, then I guess. Okay, empty is finished. Just in case I get another crematorium. Because why the frick not? A bit more office space. Yeah, the amount of people that are dying are slowly getting better. As you can see, a lot of people are dead. But it doesn't mean, yeah, it's just one people who is in one building, like, for example. So, one or two, or, but not a lot. So, even though I'm losing a lot of money right now, I guess it will get better. I hope. Just wish these dead people would stop. But it's not like it's the water that is making the problem. because we have the water reservoir, the water treatment plants, right at the exit of our city. And this is just, whoa, that's a lot of water. This is just the entrance to one of the rivers. So I hope that people are right. And for any case, if any of you know what the problem might be, then please let me know if it is a dead wave. Since I could really use the help. Okay, these things can go away. I mean, it is fine that I have a lot of money. Of course. But it doesn't mean that I'm happy with a lot of people dying. Of course. It's like so confused. Okay, this is a bad location for housing, to be true. Since it's so close to the highway. God, Jesus. I just hope this will fix itself. Okay, I mean, if I really need to, I can always put the taxes a bit higher, if I really need to. But we'll see, I will just have to wait and see how it happens, because this happens more, often, I guess. It's just that the crematoriums have to, the people working at those places really have to work hard to get all the people. Yeah, it seems like there are 3,000 people around there that are dead. A few were buried, well, more than a few. But the capacity is way higher, so however it happens, it happens. Okay, it's slowly getting better, and there's a fucking help. Oh, this is bad. Oh no. Why is there no fire like stuff right here? That's just bad on my part, to be honest. Just gonna have to put some down. Like so. Okay, I really need to stop building and just wait. I mean, it will be not an interesting video, of course, but it's better to wait and see how it happens. God. Not enough workers, yeah, no shit. Because the most people that are in the city are dying. And I do think I want to expand the city also in this direction here. Maybe. Sooner or later. And I was about to plan to work on this area of the city because we have it almost empty. Yeah, it's better to just let it happen and see how it goes. So, I might just end the episode right here, so please leave in the comments if you guys know if I just have to wait, or if there's another problem in our city that I really don't see right now. So, anyways, I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye!